Hey guys, so I'm getting ready to go out, take the dogs for a walk. Paul throws this on me last minute all the time when I wasn't even ready.
You got it together?
Yep, I'm just keep putting on my coat and hat and stuff. I'm on my way. Are they driving you crazy? Nala! Nala! Upstairs. So anyway, as I was saying, he doesn't give me time to get ready. He's just like, hey, let's go for a walk. I'm like, I need to put my face on. He's like, but we're just going for a walk. Don't matter. I could meet, like, Dwayne The Rock Johnson could be coming down the street and I'd have to have my makeup on. So, we went for a walk. It was semi-good. Trying to train Nala with the leash to not pull, which is always fun. Look how festive it is. Like this. They love the snow.
Nope.
How'd you like your walk? Did you enjoy it?
Nice walk.
How you feeling?
Good.
Good? Fresh air does a body good. Kind of like milk. Hey guys, just here picking up Alexis. We got the girls. we just cleaned today. Well, after we got back in from our walk, we cleaned up the downstairs spare bedroom, which is also Paul's like work room, police room or whatever. Like where all his, the hell word am I looking for? Where all the stuff is anyway. So we were just organizing it and cleaning that room up. And I feel bad because I had my friend down there the other day and that room in the bathroom was so disgustingly dirty that I'm just like, actually I've been meaning to text her, just be like, sorry, whoops. Oh, gotta move. I'm just parked here waiting for Lexi to come out and I was kind of taking up space here. Who are you? Why are you leaving so soon? So anyway, we did that. So now Paul's resting. I was trying to clean the house. Like, I like the floor spot and whatever. But then I realized what time was. I was like, whoa, I have to go get Alexis. So that's what we're doing. There she is. There she is. Yay.
Yeah. And what happened is I was like, I think you got it wrong.
I know.
It's supposed to be today.
I didn't think it was going to snow today at all. Yay, girls. Look, you're so happy. She's back. Now you're quiet. Mm-hmm. I was trying to relax on the couch and just like chill out and play game and listen to Grays, and they went ballistic the whole time, just playing with each other and driving me absolutely insane. So I went and, how can I set you guys up? I went, oh my gosh, I need a holder. I went and started on my bath, and that's when I just came out here and they're like quiet as a church. That's what that was about. But anyway, Lexi went to her friend's house for a bit this afternoon. And I did more house cleaning and laundry that I was neglecting. So now I'm going to get in the bath with a glass of wine. If I can ever open this goddamn box. I'm like, why do they make this so hard? Stupid. And relax. So talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.